Hi, Santan Stormers. Miss Garangeli here. Happy last Monday of the school year. I'm here with two very special guests. They are our PCA Athletes of the Year. I have Audrey O'Connor and Sawyer Pelvisky. We wanted to make sure that we acknowledged all of their hard work, both as a student and as an athlete. PCA means Positive Coaching Alliance, and their mission is to change the culture of youth sports so that every child, regardless of social or economic circumstance, has access to a positive youth sports experience. Their vision is a world where every young person benefits from a positive youth sports experience with a coach who inspires them to become the best version of themselves in this game and in life. We're going to start with Audrey. Audrey played for our girls basketball and soccer, and she was part of the unified basketball team as well. And then Sawyer, he was part of baseball, track and field, soccer, and unified track and field. So we couldn't think of two different people on this campus that deserve this more than the two of them. So congratulations, Audrey.
Thank you.
And congratulations, Sawyer. You're welcome, and we wish you nothing but the best of luck in your future at your new schools and the athletics and everything else that comes your way. So congratulations and good luck.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, Santa Stormers. I'm Nico.
And I'm Faith. Today is Monday, May 23rd, and it is day one.
The weather in Chandler, Arizona is sunny and a high of 96 degrees and a low of 65 degrees.
Great job to everyone who participated in sports this quarter and this year.
And if you're going to be an eighth grader next year and would like to participate in sports next year, the first quarter sports will be boys baseball, girls volleyball, and flag football.
In order to try out, you must have a physical from your doctor and can register from registermyathlete.com.
And there were 9 EBC champions and 1 national championship this year.
This was a great year for athletics.
Go Storm!
Stormers, here are a few important reminders from your administrators.
Gum is not allowed on campus, and if you're chewing it, please throw it in the trash can.
Cell phones and earbuds must be stored in backpacks when in classrooms and cannot be taken to the bathroom.
And students in hallways during class time must have a red classroom pass or green paper pass filled out by a staff member.
And finally, teachers, please check that all students are in compliance with the dress code and send those who are not to the care room. Thank you, and have a great day and great summer break.
We had our first spirit assembly in 2 years, and it was really worth the wait. It's a blast being a Stormer.
Stormers, there will be no homework hub on Tuesday.
And we wish you all good luck on finals this week.
Trivia time.
What color blood do lobsters have?
Blue.
What do sumo wrestlers often do before a match?
They throw salt into the ring to purify it because the ring is considered a sacred place.
And what is the shortest English sentence that uses the entire alphabet?
The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. Jokes of the day.
Do you want to hear a roof joke? This one's on the house.
A limbo champion walks into a bar.
Then what?
He loses.
Bye, Santa Claus. Have a marvelous Monday and an amazing summer break.
And see you next year.
I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world. I've tried to cut these corners. Try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short.
Horses have a thrilling Thursday, an amazing summer break.
And see you next year.
It's not Thursday. Oh.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.